Following up, police have arrested a suspect that we featured on a Crimestoppers alert. Theodore Brown Junior was arrested yesterday afternoon near the Waianae Mall for 7 warrants and a drug offense. The warrants totaled more than $80,000. Police say that he was arrested back in 2015 for breaking into a vehicle in Makaha.